Welcome back to OK Games. We're continuing Last of Us where we left off in the last episode, and that is on this street with this Twilight parody poster. Look at that. Dawn of the Wolf Part 2. Honestly, it's not even just a Twilight parody, but, like, I mean, it is. It blatantly is, but also, like, I don't know. I feel like it's just any one of those teen, like, romance, drama, garbo movies. I don't know. But whatever, I guess. Oh, no, wait. I should be careful here. Because I'm going to have to use it. I don't want to use it. I hate that I have to use it. Okay. We got two Molotov dudes. We gotta scope out the area. You know what I'm saying? Gotta really just... I have an arrow. Yes, I have an arrow. I just remembered. Look at that trap there. This isn't Bill's place. Why did they get the traps that Bill had? I don't get it. I shouldn't run. I don't know if y'all remember that from the one time that I ran by accident. I don't want to shoot him with it.
Yeah.
Because I feel like I could just...
Stay low.
Oh, they can stay over there? Fuck. I did a dumb thing. And it didn't even fucking kill him. Ellie, what are you doing? Is it even? Is he gonna come down? That was so worth what I just did. That wasn't worth it. I take everything I said back, because that was not worth it. That was not worth what happened. And now I might just use a Molotov, honestly. Get in here. Both of them are up here? Okay. Molotov. I mean, that's a brick, but you know what's gonna happen. Why isn't the other dude going over there? Did you get him? Did you get got? None of them did. He's walking in fire and nothing is happening. I'm not doing that again. Let me just fucking yeet this out. You gonna pop up? You gonna fucking fuck off! What was that? Why did you hesitate? Ellie thinks we're eating. Why did that happen? Where are those other fuckers? Fuck you. I got him. Where's the other guy? There's another one.
I'm gonna light you up.
Get out of here. Hate you. Did he drop a thing? I don't know if he did. Did this one drop a thing? He did. Oh, it's not enough to even make it. It's the alcohol. I know what they're doing. I know what I know what Naughty Dog. I don't know if this is a good idea, but if I can snipe him. They can't get me. They can't get me, bitch. I got him, though. Gotti. Am I'm out of all the ammo on my like long weapons. Oh my god. I'm so mad at myself for using all of the things. What is this? Another notepad. From October 10th. It doesn't tell me the year. I wish it told you the year on it. You know what I mean? It'd be cool. Just to see, like, how far back the notepad. Because, I mean, it's probably fairly new. I don't know why I stuttered. But no, it's probably fair. It's probably, like, a fairly new one. Because, I mean, the paper's not discolored or crinkled or anything like that. But, I don't know. I think it'd be cool if they, like, added that. Or if that was added in maybe, like, the second one. When that comes out. I don't know. I think it'd be cool. Ellie, why would you do that? You block the way. God, whoa, that like flung him back. Get out of here, you little shit. Is he not? Is he just?
What?
Oh, Ellie, why do you have the sound thing? Okay, did he drop? No, he did not. Did he? Yes, he did. Okay, reload. Come on, Joel. Go a little faster. I mean, I know I didn't upgrade reload speed. I don't think I did, but also I didn't mean to pause. Sorry for that. It happens sometimes. Okay, reload the one shotgun bullet that we got. The one shotgun shell. Okay. Oh, but no alcohol. Thanks. It's like the kid from the vine with the avocado. Thanks. I really, yeah. Ellie, what you... Oh, you got a talk thing, don't you?
Jeez.
Yes, you... What?
Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
You're gonna... Yeah, she does.
A losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
Joel, you really are just...
How can you not?
Like, a sociopath. Like, what the... Like, you just don't even give a shit. You're like, whatever. Yeah, they're dead. Boo-hoo, cry me a river. I don't give a fuck. Like, what? Like, yeah, you try to teach her, like value... Wait, what is this? Oh, it's just prick... Hunter people fucking talking about the people that they kill. Was over here. Health. Oh, I could have used that when, you know, health kit. But thanks. Use a whole shiv. Yes, I was wrong about the shiv door thing. I know. I know now. I didn't know before, honestly. I'm not gonna. What is in here? Is there alcohol? No. No, there's not. Wow. Thanks. Useful. Wow. Because that's what I want to make. Wow. I sound like such an ass. I'm probably so annoying to people. I mean, I'm annoyed. I'm allowed to be annoyed. Okay. It's my own doing, but I'm still allowed to be annoyed by the fact that... Yes, I know. There's a... L3. Yes, I know. There is a ladder. Come on, Ellie. I was busy looting. I'm sorry.
Okay.
But, if I remember correctly, in one of the first episodes, I said I'd be looting a lot. Because it's the point of the game. Gotta loot to stay alive. Oh my god, Ellie, go faster. Thinking that might be a problem. Like, that might be why I don't ever do, like, a playthrough of games like Dishonored. I mean...
We're almost there.
Because, like, obviously, you're, like, I'm playing a game I've already played before. Dishonored is a game I've only beaten through, like, played through completely one time. And I haven't done that in well over 4 years. But from what I know and remember that game... I love that game, by the way. Like I actually, like, really like that game. But, like... I don't know. It was one of those games that I, like, beat once and just put it on my shelf after I beat it. But no, like, what I was going to say was that, like, if I remember correctly, in that game I did, like, way more looting than one would think. Because, like, I felt it was necessary. I mean, it was for health, but anything else it really... Not really, it wasn't. But I still did anyways.
Posters are everywhere.
Like, even if it was, like, a couple coins, I was like, let's get it. She's pointing out the...
Is he totally gutted by the end?
Parody Twilight poster.
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
Sarah did.
Does he stay focused?
His daughter did.
All right.
Joel, why don't you just tell her? Oh, wait. Yeah, I know. Never mind. But no, like, yeah, like, with Dishonored, it was one of those things where, like, it didn't matter how minimal it was. Like, it would be, like, two coins, and I'll still be like, ooh, give me that. Like, I need that. I need that coin.
Let's go through the alley.
But I feel like that's, like, that just takes up so much time for people that, like, some games are willing to watch it. Like, Last of Us, because everyone understands that that's, like, you kind of have to. And, like, I want my game, like, my playthroughs to be, like, as unobscured as possible in terms of, like, editing. I don't want to cut out, a ton. Because I want people to actually, like, see what I'm doing for the most part. Except that one episode that came out, it'll be out by now, obviously. But, like, where I had to cut so much out of it because it was just me trying so hard to be stealth that, like, there was just a point where I'm like, it's too much. Like, no one's gonna wanna sit and watch someone just go so slow and not be doing anything really, and I don't know. Like, it's not interesting for people to watch. So I had to, like, obviously cut out stuff like that, but I feel like in Dishonored it would be so much just looting and so much cut out that it would almost be, like, not, like I could record, like, for a 20-minute episode, and then by the time I finished cutting out all the looting, it would be, like, a 5-minute episode. I mean, that's probably, like, exaggerating, but I feel like people, like, understand the point, which is, like, do people want to watch something like that? Do they see me? Oh my god, do they fucking see me? No, they didn't. They're gonna see me in a second, though. Because I remember this. They start a chase for no reason. We came in. What the fuck? I have a Molotov automatically lock on it. Jesus. Get out, fucker. What the fuck? He should have died. Get out of here. Wait, did he drop me in? No, he didn't. And now I'm out of a long range weapon. So thank you. Nope, didn't drop anything. I gotta go. Got a blast. Oh, yeah. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Go, go. Get out of there. Is there anything in here? You know, we don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Ellie, let's go. It's not worth it anymore. I can't go up there either. Damn it. Is there anything? I don't think anyone comes. Yeah, no one comes up here. Okay, what's in here? Oh, Ellie, so more alcohol pops up now. Thanks. Thanks for that. Great. 10 out of 10. What is in here? What is in here? Nothing. Great. Well, where am I going? I shouldn't be going this way. Oh, yeah, there's a window over here, right? Yeah. We'll go, Ellie. I don't want to carry my health packs.
I think we lost him.
Jeez, Joel, like, I don't want to jump. Go! Oh my god, Joel, go! Jump in the house, Joel. Dang, you better get that wound taken care of. I just saw that. Like, he's covered in blood. Maybe because I haven't healed. Like, I'm just like, nah. We're not going to wrap bandages around our arms and then say, boom, we're done. Because I'm not wasting it again. It's not worth, like, it's not something I want to ever have to waste. It's not, like, no. Come on, Joel, go a little faster. Look at them, they're down there. What the fuck did they do to that? Why? Was it really, like, necessary to, like, tape that, like, nail up that dude to your car? Not car, it's a tank, basically. Like, not even basically, it just is, essentially. I don't know why I'm saying these extra words. It is a tank. It is a tank jeep. Yeah, beat him. Get him, Joel. This is a real MMA fight. Go, get him. Oh. Whatever. Kid, you're not gonna do it. Leave him alone.
Just take it easy. It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too.
Thanks for pointing that out, Joel. You.
If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
That's just nothing.
Come on, guys. Let's go. Introduce yourself. I need to know your name.
Henry. Sam.
Okay, that one's okay. The adult, the older brother's Henry. I always mix them up. I always call the older one Sam.
How many are with you?
I don't know why.
They're all dead. Hey, we don't know that.
Yeah, I got punched a ton in my side, but let's just wrap up my arm. Oh wait, no, didn't Ellie like knife him?
Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far.
I go, it's like, yeah, let's wrap up this knife wound that Ellie put on me, but I have all these nasty looking cuts on my other, like, other arm, and I'm gonna leave them. Yeah, great.
Right, take us
10 out of 10.
Follow me.
Hurry up, cutscene. Damn.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Okay, what do we got? Get Sam! Now you're doing it. Fuck off. Like, Jesus Christ. I just wanna get away from me. Get away from me. You nightmares. Go away. Why you gotta follow me around? Okay, what's over here? Yes. Everything about that right there is fantastic. It's Jack and Dexter. For those of you who don't know, which I would hope most of you do, Jack and Dexter is also a Naughty Dog game. For the PlayStation 2. You can get it on the PS4, so I suggest you get it. Oh, look, it's Nathan Drake. Uncharted. But no, with Jack and Dexter, I highly suggest you play that. Because that game is fantastic. I love everything about it. Never played number 2. Never played Jack 2. But heard it's Dark Souls level difficulty for no reason. But do have Jack 3, and Jack 3 is very fun. And I may do a playthrough of it. Not Jack 3 first, but like Jack and Dexter, the first game, because it's good, but I don't know. I don't know how entertaining that would be for some people. I really like that game. If I'm remembering correctly, there's also a point here, like not long from here, where you go into like a toy store, I think, and you can see a Jack and Dexter board game for literally no reason other than they wanted to like put little Easter eggs of their own games in it, which I like. It wasn't even like it was just blatantly like they stretched out the game cover and was like, boom, Jack and Dexter the board game, here you go. Like, it was just straight up a rip of the actual Jack and Dexter board game it was a rip of the actual video game like cover that they just put on a board game box.
Ellie.
And I was like, okay,
I found another one of them comics. You
like, aren't even trying to be like discreet about these like Easter eggs. You're just straight up throwing them in like that. Oh my god, they trapped me again. Move. Am I blinking my light at you, scaring you? Okay, nothing's in here. Wait. Oh, it's wrong. What can I make? It's still the one thing. Wait. Ha, got it. I should have made a ship. Both of you, why are you first of all, Sam, why are you fucking following me? You have an older brother. Go bug him. Like, leave me alone. Ellie? I swear to God. Move. Both of you, go away. Give me that. How many more things do I need? Okay. Yay! You get to do Shipmaster now. Finally. Okay. Now people who get annoyed with the Shipmaster thing can shut the fuck up. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Henry. I want to at least get out of here. Are they going to drive by the store again?
Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're going. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it. Wait, he's just... this transformer.
It's practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to. That's right.
First of all, Henry, you're like Joel level of fucking obnoxious right now. I mean, Joel's getting better already, but I think we're going to end it on that note, though, with, you know, not a fun note. Henry's being a prick, but if you enjoy the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Because we make new videos every Monday through Friday, and we'll continue from here in the next episode.